Hi everyone, welcome to Spaghetti Tumbleween. Today I have a party PopTeenie surprise popper. It comes with, let's see, one doll, accessories, confetti, and a poster. Now, I'm not really sure what to expect from this. I have seen people open these and it seems kind of terrifying. Like when you open a can of biscuits and you're just waiting for them to pop. So this is series one. So let's just dive in and see if we can figure out how to open this thing. Oh boy. Let's see if I can just pull this off here. Oh goodness. Okay, it's like an onion. It has layers. Good grief. Alright. There we go. Looks like we have instructions. I do not want to read. Alrighty. Which party will you pop? Oh, okay. Pull. What? Okay. So we twist. Oh my god. Woo! That wasn't as scary as expected. She's cute. Pink hair. Little black and white panda dress. So, what do we do now? She just pops off of there, like that. Fun little confetti. Now, I am unsure how to get to the accessories part. Okay, so here we go. Just pop the end off like this. Like she has a cute little ice cream cone, ice cream sundae, and a matching panda headband to match her cute little dress. And then we have a poster. Like we got Bella. There we have it. Thank you for watching, like, and subscribe.